Before I will start, I will prepare my equipment.
What we will need is connect these two parts, like this one. You can leave it approximately 3 centimeters from top.
We'll need grind approx 18 grams of coffee, like this one grinded. It's classic for Aeropress. I will break it and wash this paper and filter. Same this Aeropress. First, what I will do is I will add hot water, 85 degrees I will use today. I will add to Aeropress approximately 18 grams of water, with the same amount, coffee grinds, and add coffee grinds. I try and put to middle. And I start straight away, adding approx 36 grams of to 40 grams of water, but more important, it's cover all coffee grinds. So all together, when I will close this one, it will 45. Okay. I close, but don't scroll, because my it's now pull down this from tube. Be careful, because you don't get out, because you can do a lot of mess. Once you're ready, get out this filter, put back on cup, and start pour water from middle to side. You can round as well your tube. Put water up to top. Leave it maybe 5-6 seconds. A little bit less. After cover and screw very tight, it will not open. Add cap and press slowly. Try use only weight of your hand, not press very strong or fast. Once you will approach 1 centimeter from bottom, just stop. And the rest just leave it, because it's usually more over extracted water or coffee, and can damage all final taste of coffee.